back. Ain't that nice? See, I really think the whole world should really try to live like this, you know, because you let this country die. And don't take this, as I've said in the past, react all my accounts, that if the whole world could learn to live this way, it'd be a whole lot better off. Not a new war order, nothing like that. Yeah, not martial law, not a civilian army like Hitler did with the SS, which Obama's doing. Just say his name three times, you go to jail in a wrong manner. He's trying to take your First Amendment away, trying to take your Second Amendment away, which means, if you don't know, the right to bear arms to protect your family and hunt your own damn food when this world crashes in the next 10 to 6 months. That's just an estimated figure. But it's going to happen. And your people ain't paying attention. Pay attention. For once in your life, would you please pay attention, really, to what's going on around you? We're paying a fight for Russia. That's the wrong country to fuck with. You don't send out 20,000 damn troops. Oh my God, a mess. You get Russia and Red China and Syria together, and boom, boom, out go lights for United Camps of America. Because you can't even get along in a chat room for 5 damn minutes. So how do you expect the statistics say 1,775,000 people need to get together to go picket the White House with a civil law petition and say we want our motherfucking country back? You got me? I got a little bit of baby powder on this. Ain't no big deal. But you got me? You understand that? How much simpler can I put it? You're all dead, freaking fucking up. And I mean it. I really do. You guys just don't care about one another. God have mercy.
If you want to make it happen, or maybe even one hour down in there. Thank you.
Making me sick. Literally. I wish to God in 1985 I'd have bought that 65-foot sailboat in South Florida. I had $100 bills to pay for it. I don't know why I didn't buy it. It slept 8 people. Had a nice troll motor on it. Everything. I mean, it was like brand spanking new. And I really think the reason why is my second wife taught me how to spend the money because she wanted to do dope. All these things we do to ourselves. And as I did, stupid is a stupid does, and I've been a stupid does a lot. The stupid forgive and forget, quote unquote. The wise forgive. They never forget. That's the bottom line. Wake up, America. Wake up, haters. Wake up, hackers. Hack me again. Try to hack this.